Our organization, the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, is working to find a cure for both leukemia, lymphoma, and myeloma.
So let's cheer! The Nighthawks are here to support leukemia! The Nighthawks are here to support leukemia!
In a Woman of the Year campaign, it is a national competition. It's 10 weeks. It's always in the spring, but different time frames across the country, but always that 10-week time frame. And people are nominated in their local communities by their peers, friends, and family. And for 10 weeks, they raise as much money as they can for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. So a lot of candidates form campaign teams, which are their close friends who help them fundraise, reach out to their own contacts, and also help do things like events like the Zumbathon that we're at today. So Alicia Betancourt, who is hosting this event, is part of Team Sesha. Sesha Gaston is one of our 2013 Woman of the Year candidates. We have 18 people competing for the titles in the Triangle.
And I got involved with the Leukemia Lymphoma Society last year in 2012. When I was invited to an event of a friend of mine who was hosting, and I couldn't make it. I was very disappointed, and I really wanted to help. You know, she's a friend, and I said, what can I do? And at that point, I had been teaching Zumba for only 6 months, so I decided to use my spare time to give back and volunteer to the community, and I hosted my first Zumbathon downtown in Spy Raleigh in June. So this year, I was invited to actually be on the campaign for the Man and Woman of the Year. I'm supporting Sesha French, and everything that we donate today, every dollar is actually one vote towards her campaign for winning the title Woman of the Year. So I was able to get volunteers, local instructors. I have 9 amazing instructors with me today who have generously donated their time. We're here at the Long Branch. Management has been wonderful and amazing. They donated the space without charging me a dime.
Ask for money and get advice. Ask for advice, get money twice. I'm from the dirt.
It's a Zumba Fest. We sweating it out, dancing on the floor. And now it's a big part of my life, you know, and since I'm a leukemia survivor.
I just wanna feel this moment.
I'm great. I just finished an hour of Zumba. Fabulous people came out to support the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society and the Woman of the Year campaign, which I'm a nominated candidate for. And I'm just so thankful that everybody's here and we're just dancing to save lives. It just feels good to give back. And also, I really support all the research that the nonprofit organizations do to fight disease and cancer. We started out with a kickoff event at Solace in Raleigh. It was called Lights, Camera, Action, and we had about 100 people turn out. It was an amazing event. It was red carpet. The Zumbathon today. Beer tasting, Wrangle the Cure, that Kathy Lynn Garibaldi did for us. That was really cool. We also did a wine tasting event. We've got a few more events coming up. We've got a girls' night out where we're going to have a game night. And then Sullivan Steakhouse, where I'm employed, is going to be doing a grand finale for our fundraising on May 1st, which is going to be putting on the Ritz. There's going to be amazing amounts of food and beverage included. It's a $50 donation, $90 for a couple, and it's going to be a grand event.
Don't give up and just keep working, and you know, it's and God is good, and you know. now. He always keeps his promises.